Hi guys, didn't see you there. Just another day in paradise, enjoying the view, watching the planes land, watching the planes take off, you know, jet skis, things of that nature. Yesterday, another great day. As you've seen, we're on the rooftop pool. It was actually really great for networking. I got a little bit of work done. I'm impressed. I had like 3 meetings and I managed to get stable Wi-Fi connection. Of course, we're in Dubai, so that wasn't a problem. And today, you know, it's only right that some of my friends come out and visit. We can't have this space all to ourselves. So some of my friends are coming to join me. As some of you may or may not know, my birthday's coming up. You will see, we will be enjoying, we will be having fun. But it's only right that some of my close friends come and join me. So they just landed at the airport, sorting them some transportation to get here. Yeah, hopefully from there, they're not too tired because it was a night flight. They came in, we want to get some activities going, do some fun stuff. So we'll see how they feel. They're going to want to freshen up. I can only imagine. I have other plans.
Sleeping for the whole of Dubai.
I will receive 1 euros today, but like 6 p.m.
2,200.
I can give you the price, including tax, like 3 to 4.
And how much is the fee for them?
Friends have just touched down, we showered, freshened up, and we're gonna get out of car. Why not? Gwagon or the Bentley. The Bentley! For the Bentley! But yeah, stay tuned. Different cars every day, maybe. Look at this lobby though, this lobby is so nice. So STK, that's where we went the overnight. You see?
Basically, only how many days the car will stop in Canada. Okay? This is all the insurance. And this is all
what's the daily fee? What's the daily fee for it being in the garage? Like a flat fee?
It's like rent alone because this is rent car.
Oh, so it'd be 2,400 a day?
Yeah, a day for 10 days.
Even if someone crashes into us?
No, that's a grab phone.
This is if you're fault or no?
Even if you're not at fault, oh, yeah. Crashes into us, you got to pay.
If it's not your fault, if the car costs 300 or 400 thousand, you will not pay it. It's Visa or MasterCard?
MasterCard.
5,150 plus this 153% for your card fees. Okay? And put
I'm at the stove and the business keep on texting me. I got a 9-piece in the pocket.
Many people will tell you, right? Many people will tell you. This guy was looking at Joshua. You're living in there and telling Joshua. I don't trust this guy. This guy was there. Two of you. Good to see you guys. Hi, John Boy.
In the press machine, my young apprentice standing next to me, he's asking for the recipe.
Welcome to Dubai. It's funny, yeah? We're all wearing white, so we have to get the white G-Wagon. Because consistency is key. Matching is key. Pay attention. Detail.
I got my name from the chat, bro, I'm stuck in it. Stuck. And that ammonia smell, can't stomach it. Crossing T's, dotting I's from the J's, can't keep up with
that. Everything.
Got the crap on down, but hands on my mind. Never keeping this shit in deep, in deep. I dig in my shovel on being out of broke head of feces. It seems to be like every, it's like random. Sometimes it's working normally. Other times it's like the car's in limbo.
Okay, that's me.
But I don't know what the problem is, because I've driven Mercedes before. I've never had this issue. So I don't know if it's
not around the car. If you can come to the office, I will check it for you. Know that.
Yeah, I'll try to get it there. I don't know if I can drive it there safely the way it's driving. That's what I'm saying.
I don't want to feel trapped, man. Open settings. Open settings.
Wow!
Limit, make it off. Limit is off. It's here. I close it.
Bro, okay. That's a relief, man. I thought, because I was enjoying driving the car when it was driving.
Brand new
but it's
car,
when it's not. This is what I was thinking.
Okay.
I'm glad. That's
yeah,
good.
At least he did it. He pushed it.
So he play in the car?
Yeah, he
don't let anyone touch the wheel steering, okay?
Don't touch
you it. Are the man here. You are the boss.
I'm captain now.
Yeah, no, please.
Look at me, sure. Look at me, sure. I'm the captain now.
Limit.
I don't even know how to drive the big wheel. Pull up in the G-Wagon, drive it. Got a limit run.
Right.
That's why I had to come and fix it. You know what I'm saying?
Good stuff.
Big body. Sims so they can be online outside like us, feeling like a local now. But yeah, we're settled in. Let's go check it out.
Cheesecake Factory, need to get something to eat, I'm starving. We're gonna see what they got, we're gonna check out the menu.
Look at that, they got a whole ski.
Nice things just cost money, also.
Yeah, but
just end up spending.
It's one of them, we gotta be running whips every day, so.
But if you go to the £5 penthouse thing, you're gonna get the shisha and a fruit platter, and it just comes fresh. The belly dancer comes out and serves it to you and says, hey baby.
Love you, Felicitis.
Yeah, bro. Just, wow.
The fries are coming.
Yeah,
cool.
Fettuccine
Alfredo
chicken.
Yeah, bitch. See what's going on. Chicken taquitos. We've got cheeseburger spring rolls. Cheeseburger spring rolls. Wow. Buffalo chicken wings. Beef sliders. It's like chicken Alfredo. What's this?
Alfredo pasta.
Alfredo pasta, mac and cheese, fries. I don't even know what this is, but it looks exotic. It looks nice. We're gonna try. So right here, we've got a beef slider. You've got some fried zucchini or aubergine in here. You've got the soft brioche bread. You've got some coleslaw, and then this beef here is like it's slow roasted or tender aged, I don't know, something smoked, infused, flavoured.
Sensational.
Beautiful. If you come to Cheesecake Factory in Dubai, in Vegas, wherever you can find it, order these. You won't be disappointed.
Yeah, it's in drive. Always check that it's on D. Or, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you check the mirrors. Yo, go easy.
but you can shop at the same time. It's insane. Finding Nemo, new edition. Made it to the real one. Earlier we had a hiccup, man. We went to the Emirates Mall, that's where we went to the Cheesecake Factory, and now we're at the big boy one. The Aquarium, as you can see. The tallest building in the world. I don't want to spray it on that. This is that the ladies' one?
It's unisex. This is oils. Non-rabbit, please. This is vanilla. It's a pure vanilla. This is perfume. This is oil. This is bergamot. This is rum. Smell it. This is magic. This is how you create your fragrance. This is personalized.
Something.
Always big size.
Better.
Is,
better for you.
It's more economical.
Right, I'll get the big one. Okay, I'll give it for you too.
Gift, can you wrap?
And go. Stay on the star, please. Okay. Yes, this is it.
Yeah.
Go. Bro, enjoy it.
What do you mean, go? Oh. What's going on?
Welcome. In the next few minutes, we will guide you through a multi-sensorial exploration of legitimate tiger. Your senses, your thoughts, and your emotions will transform the legitimate tiger gemstone, crafting in real time your personal, unique artwork. Now, smell the essence of tiger and travel on a journey through Kerala, home of the magnetic tiger's eye. The gemstone that connects humans to the vibrations of the earth and sun.
Oh, bro, this is bugger, bro. What's going on?
Of the legitimate tiger coming together.
What?
Live the craftsmanship of the perfumer and touch what happens inside the bottle. The deep, sophisticated ambrox accord. Empowerment through your eyes.
What? this is an NFT apparently.
How will this vibrant energy resonate? This artwork is your personal creation, based on the sensorial journey of legitimate tiger.
I just came to buy some Bvlgari for my mom, and now they've just stole all of the information from in my brain. Dubai is the future.
So Dubai is officially the city of the future. They just took everything in my brain. They're gonna sell it on the black web, dark market. A lot of IQ in here. Bvlgari won it. I came to just buy some perfume for my mom, and now look. Mom, this is for you. If you see this.
Ambery fragrances.
Okay.
Deep, very ambery.
Wood, like smoked fragrances.
Smoked, of course.
Thank you.
No, I need to do this.
I just grabbed something for my mum, a little present. And I thought the aquarium was crazy, but they've got an ice rink. Why not have an ice rink in the mall? Sounds about right. The ice rink wasn't enough. Why not have a waterfall?
Shut the f up.
Why are you adding an extra edit? Now he's got to beep it out. So right now we've got a live painting going on. Eden Gallery, Dubai Mall.
Too big. Too big? What size are you looking for? Smaller?
Too big.
Yeah, no, they're too big, boss.
I think I'm a 40.
Okay, New Balance. I can't afford these like these shoes.
I could have got every other day. Not for me.
Sure. Anyway, obviously I know this is Keys' thing. Big Hefe in the cut, you get me? Doing up our thing. He does this too much, he's on the camera. You know what I'm saying to you? Yeah, big Hefe, come on.
I don't know.
Oh, thank you, thank you.
Come on.
Yeah.
What does
it mean? No traffic. There's no traffic in the first lane.